to show you. Just before we opened this box, guys, they sent us a note that we want to read to you. So we did. Okay, so it says, thank you so much for participating in the Radz Candy Contest. We hope you come back and visit us online soon. This is what it looks like.
Thank you, Dad.
I appreciate this. We all do.
Thank you guys so much.
So now we need to show you the candies. 3, 2, 1. They are SpongeBob toys. From the little ones to the so let's open this first.
These are like candy dispensers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
we got Whipper! Whipper! These are limited editions. Patrick, it's a Squidward. We already have that one. And then over here we have a little page. These are the things that we need to find. And there's also a mystery. I wonder what it is. Okay, guys, so now we're going to see what we have next in this other blind bag. Who do you think we're going to get? Patrick, your man. Okay? And it does come with a little poster, I forgot to mention that. In this poster, it looks like SpongeBob and Patrick.
And also comes with this.
This reminds me of an episode.
Button.
Put this to the side.
Button.
And this is Patrick. And now we gotta look out for the mysteries. Okay, so this is what Squidward and Patrick look like together.
A bag in.
You're stuck in a bubble. These were having fun. Put mine. I wonder what this is.
A bag in.
Something. This is the poster. I think it's the same as the other one. Oh, we got SpongeBob! This one's different. Oh, this one can twist. Okay, this is another poster. Oh, it's the same. It's in here.
So that's a big candy store.
Oh my god.
This is a big budget.
Maybe it's crazy. Next time. We've got another poster.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I see some coming in this. The same poster as the other one,
Ashley.
We got Patrick again.
I don't need more.
Okay, now what? You want to open one?
Yeah.
Okay, you open this one. I'm going to open it.
Well,
Patrick came in this one right here, and then I was looking for candies. Add a side, and then this one is the last one that we're going to open. So here we get.
SpongeBob.
Okay, what else?
SpongeBob.
Let's see if we get a bunch.
These are SpongeBob. Look, he's so static.
One over here. Guys, this is a special edition. In the beginning of the video, I mentioned that. This one is right here. It says limited edition. Oh, it's limited in a special. So we're lucky to get this, and the other one is another Patrick. He looks like this. So, guys, I just realized that I found one of the Patrick's and two of the special editions. This is normal Patrick right here, and this is limited edition. So we have both of them. Difference? Which one do you like more? In my opinion, I like this one more.
These are what all the posters look like. We really, really like them. They're so cool. Especially this one and this one. My favorite too.
I look at them.
Guys, so we got all of these except this one. These are mystery. You might get them. And I also figured out that you could mix and match them. So we could do that right now. I'm going to show you. Okay, so let's mix and match. Okay, that's one. And then SpongeBob right here. We can mix and match with Squidward. Okay, so this is what it would look like if Patrick was mixed with Squidward. Now SpongeBob mixed with Squidward. SpongeBob. Okay, so this is what he looks like. So some candies taste like orange ocean and pineapple crush. Crabby apple and strawberry splash.
Candies are delicious. Okay, now let's get this with this pack.
And just show guys the very tiny, if you can see, the very big ones.
So.
Like, subscribe, and if you don't want 10 years of bad luck, you know.